And we are set with the Rangers. Ryan Strome with Kaapo Kakko on the right. Artemi Panarin on the left. Ryan Lindgren and Adam Fox on defense. Strome plays it deep. Oshie, number 77, back for it. Kuznetsov was there as well. Kakko chases it down. Schultz on him. Blackwell goes back for the puck under pressure from Lars Eller. Verano was there for Washington as well. Rangers move out with it. Kevin Rooney was on with Phil DiGiuseppe. Blackwell goes off. Rangers changing.
Yeah, DiGiuseppe.
And a penalty call.
Rooney's going to get a penalty for holding. One hand. You watch his left arm right here. So he cuts to the inside, grabs Jensen there. Jensen goes down. And that's not the formula for winning is when you put Washington on the power play. The Rangers have been effective on their penalty killing. They have a player cheat over to Ovechkin on that side and try and take away that one-time slap shot of his.
There's Carlson. Now Backstrom. Nicklas Backstrom. And that shot by Oshie scores. Backstrom sets up Oshie. Oshie scores, and the Caps get an early lead.
All the way out high in the slot. And he sneaks through right into the lane. Truba doesn't see him right away, and by the time he gets open, there's that soft little pass by Backstrom over a stick, right onto the right in the perfect spot for Oshie to shoot off the pass.
А спонсор этого видео – компания GGBet. У них на сайте всегда большая линия на реальный спорт и киберспорт. Ну а мой промокод позволит вам получить плюс 200% на первый депозит. Так что если заряжаете на хоккейные матчи, то переходите по ссылке в закрепленном комментарии и подогревайте свой интерес вместе с GGBet.
Pass intended for Zibanejad was tipped away. Here's Buchnevich moving with it. His shot deflects to the corner. Picked up by Brendan Dillon, who bangs it off the glass. Racing after it, Garnet Hathaway moves in deep. Backhander on goal, is saved by Shesterkin. Trying to keep it out, big scramble. Caps think it's in. The referee's taking a look.
Yeah,
and it's in. Let's see.
Now Hathaway goes hard to the net, and they just keep banging away. I don't know where the puck is. And Dowd went in hard. I don't know if the whistle had gone or not, Sam. I didn't hear it. Shesterkin, not sure where it is. And it's underneath his right skate.
0-0 game past the midway point of the second period, and then they exploded for three goals. Chara's shot sticked into the corner by Shesterkin. Lindgren for Fox. Fast start for the Caps. Panarin, long pass. Kakko moves in. Turns and shoots, and it went wide.
I think he passed up the better shot on the first move. And they're tied for points with Tampa Bay.
And
right?
Tampa Bay Lightning. Those three teams battling for the number one spot overall. Centered by Schultz, goes all the way through. Eller's shot high off the chest of Shesterkin. The rebound goes over the top.
Boy, he made a good save on Schultz, the defenseman who had moved in. Boy, what a start, Washington.
Of Justin Schultz, Caps clear it out. Rangers still without a shot on goal. He played nearly 8 minutes. McDowd gains the zone as Hagelin got onside. Nice move. He shoots. Oh! Great save by Shesterkin with the glove.
Grinding type forward shows his skill. The skating, the stick handling, and then pulling it back to get the shot and forcing Shesterkin.
Zibanejad on the faceoff. Rangers won it, and the Rangers move out with it. Buchnevich. Lindgren going to the net, but the play broken up. Caps turn it. Here comes Ovechkin with Oshie. The pass for Oshie. Buchnevich came back to break it up.
He did, because it was Buchnevich that made the pass in the cap zone. That was
Rooney to DiGiuseppe. Now Blackwell picked up by Rooney. In front, DiGiuseppe is saving to get the rebound as well. Big saves by Vanecek to rob Phil DiGiuseppe.
Pressure on, and it all turns into this opportunity as Rooney sets up DiGiuseppe, and Vanecek makes a very good save. One, And then a second one on the rebound as DiGiuseppe hit by Gauthier Sam. He used his speed, he used his size, he battled hard, ended up keeping the puck in the zone, and it turned into an offensive chance.
That's gloved down by Oshie. Puts it through to Ovechkin. He shoots a deflection and another great save with a glove. Oh, Shesterkin made a beauty on the deflection.
Continue to get chances. Here's a deflection off of a skate. That's Ovechkin. Shesterkin with an excellent glove save there. He's looking at his glove like, what happened? Normally I fire that in a little bit more. And Ovechkin's, wonder what he said to the kid.
Little Russian chat, yeah.
Wonder what he said to
him. Alex Ovechkin, Trouba. Ovechkin with a hit on Trouba. Rangers come out with it. Brian Strome finds Panarin in the middle. Save made on the shot by Miller. Good shot by Keandre Miller. And Vanacek with a good save. Here's Dowd dropping it off. Pass down low. Save by Shesterkin on a redirection by Hathaway. Action Garnet Hathaway. Dillon for Washington. 7:35 to go. First period. Caps with a 2-0 lead. And play is whistled down.
Washington is next by the penalty. Too many men on the ice.
That's it. It's against the Caps. Too many men on the ice. So the Rangers with an opportunity here. Puchnevich. That pass, Haglund blocked it. Puchnevich gets it back to Fox. Panarin. Puchnevich down low. It was broken up by the goaltender. Here's Panarin shooting. Blocked in front by Carlson. Puchnevich with it. That pass deflected across. Miller there. Backstrom on him. Here goes Wilson. A couple of 43s there. Wilson and Blackwell. A takeaway and a breakaway by Philip Hedel. And he scores!
With the pressure. Jumped on the defense immediately right after Orlov got it. And then he took his time. Made a couple of beautiful quick moves. Here it is again. The defensive play uses his skate to kick it up to his stick. And that's just an excellent move.
Gauthier keeps it alive. Lindgren. Around the boards for Panarin. Lets it go through. Fox comes down to get it. Fox checks in the corner by Sherry. Fox in front. Panarin missed. Oh, man.
No, that was a great defensive play, Sam. Wilson made the defensive play and tipped the puck. And the Rangers will end up on the power play.
Volkswagen dealers. Rangers 0-for-1. That first power play.
Right in front of Vanacek in the middle of the net.
They kept the puck in the zone most of the 2 minutes on the first one. Strome. Down low, Kreider. Through to Panarin off the post. What a shot. And it stayed out.
And then here's the opportunity by Panarin. Let's go with that wrist shot off the crossbar, right past Chris Kreider, out the other way. And then Zibanejad was shaken up.
Lundgren hit hard by Hathaway. Panarin gets out of the zone, but he's got it again. Got it back from Kuznetsov. Gets it to Fox, trying to get it down low to Blackwell. Save made. Vanacek, I believe, got his stick on that shot. Kako with a nice move. Kako moves toward the net. Goes around the net. Libor Hayek. Down low. Lafreniere. Save made. Rebound. Oh, put right through the crease. Hedel was standing there. Didn't get his stick on it.
Pass the side of the net. Meanwhile, here's the play by Fox. There's just a little bit of a deflection, but Blackwell stops at the net, which is important, and then gets a shot. And then here's Lafreniere. Watch the right side. He comes across. Well, Sam, I think you mentioned earlier, the teams have tightened up, and so yeah, you're just not seeing as many odd man rushes by either team in this period.
Ooh, that's a penalty on the Rangers.
Giuseppe for tripping. Backstrom, here it is again. Backstrom just kind of holds on to it a little bit.
Here's Kuznetsov. Almost lost it out of the zone. And will maintain possession. Backstrom. Oshie saves Shesterkin. Oh, another good setup. Backstrom to Oshie. Carlson. Walking into the shot of glove, saves Shesterkin on the shot by Kuznetsov. Good pressure by Connor Sherry on Trouba. Miller after it. Rana takes it. Rana through to Ovechkin. He shoots, saves Shesterkin. Trouba able to clear. Rangers have Zibanejad and Vucevic with Miller and Trouba in his Rana. Save Shesterkin. The rebound went wide. Ovechkin gets to it. Ovechkin leads it for Sherry. Trouba lost his stick. Ovechkin knocked it out of his hands. Ovechkin with a puck. Open man off the side of the net with a shot by Connor Sherry. Sherry again. Schultz, final seconds of the power play. Save Shesterkin on the shot by Vrana. The Caps had six shots on goal.
You know, Sam, these teams, they go hard at each other, but they don't want to see anybody hurt. There's a hard shot by Jacob Vrana right up into the protective plastic, and then Vrana shows a lot of sportsmanship.
Beatles cross-ice feed. Caps break it up. Chara turned it the other way. Oshie moves in with Kuznetsov. Save! Shesterkin knocked it down with a glove. Takeaway by Hedl. Hedl moves up. Now Lafreniere. 3-on-2 in the shot block.
Score the game on the power play. And he has that chance after Lafreniere turned it over at the blue line, the far blue line. And Oshie tries to.
Gauthier winds it around. I think that's noticeable, Joe. Is how he's there's a save, tough save by Vanacek. Back at the point, Hayek save, there's a rebound, swung on and missed by Hedl, got it back to Smith. And the Caps able to take it away. Daniel Sprong, Schultz goes to the net, save made by Shesterkin.
Oh, good save there.
Hathaway. Good carry, shot deflected off the glass, down. Out to Chara. His pass intercepted. Nice play by Panarin. He's got Kako with him. Panarin cuts in. Nice lead. Score! Kako ties it.
Making a pass all the way across. And he just steps into the lane. Intercepts it. Now here they go. This is fabulous passing. And it's an easy one for Kako. The defensive play by Panarin. Now they have a little time, a little space. All three forwards for Washington are caught.
Kako. Schultz on him. They battle. Caps try to move it. Oshie's pass deflected across. Panarin with a keep in. Here's Fox going to the net. He scores! Oh, baby, what a goal!
Right. Pardon me, that was... Lindgren that made the play, and then Hal Fox was able to gather that puck off his skate, kicks it up to his stick, and then he just...
By John Carlson. He got back in a hurry. Backstrom was tied up by Miller. Sherry moves in and shoots, saves Shesterkin. He got the rebound. Tom Wilson's backhander was stopped. Wilson puts a headlock on DiGiuseppe. And the linesmen get it in a hurry. Dumped in by Schultz. Backstrom after. Trouba's there. Connor Sherry. Sherry makes a good move. Fires out to Schultz. Down low. Backstrom shoots off the post. Oh, that was close. Another shot blocked by Miller. That was Wilson on the shot. The clear out to Daniel Sprong. Sprong gets it from Barana. Save Shesterkin. Dillon on the keep-in, but it's intercepted by Brendan Smith. He fires it out. Breakaway, Panarin to the net. He scores!
Backstrom comes this close to tying the game. Off the far post. turns on the forehand, hits Panarin in full stride, and Panarin... Every time he gets in there, though, his effort is the same.
Oshie tried a shot, but he missed it. Smith got in front of him. They battle for the puck. Smith takes it, fires around the boards, a whistle.
Penalty Smith. Call. Smith gets a penalty for cross-checking.
Oshie's down on the ice, and the Caps are challenging him. There's Tom Wilson.
Smith right, 42 right there on Oshie.
New York, number 42, 2 minutes for cross-checking.
Down he goes, and then what made it more difficult on Oshie is his own man, Wilson, falls right on top of him after that. That might have been the play that really hurt him.
She holding his ribs. Under a minute to go. Zibanejad almost took it away. Good effort by Mika Zibanejad.
Right, blocked a shot first. Beautiful block, kicking out his left leg, and then makes that play in the defensive there in the neutral zone.
All the way around the boards. Backstrom sends it the other way. Lindgren moves it up the boards. Taken by Bucevic. He shoots. He scores! An empty net goal for Pavel Bucevic. An empty net shorthanded goal. And the Rangers lead 5-2. What a third period for the Rangers.
Well, you said they were due. Isn't that what you said? I thought you said there was something about the odds were better or something.
You like the odds.
Now, there's Wilson.
Nice.
I believe trying to get at maybe Brendan Smith.
Here's where he's losing it. This is where Tom Wilson and the Rangers, the only team in the East Division, to have a winning record against the Washington Capitals. Rangers' fourth win in six meetings with the Caps. Igor Shesterkin, an outstanding effort